do this. They have something that they absolutely love in front of them. Yay, lots of smiles. Chuck it on the floor, bawl their eyes out, it's gone. And the adult is always like, but you threw it on the floor. Gets it back for the baby, a baby's delighted, chucks it back on the floor, right? Okay, when they're really young, yeah, they don't have any motor control, but once they're gaining motor control, why are they still doing it? They're getting something from it, right? We all want to be accepted. We all want to be loved. We all want to get our own way. We all want to succeed at whatever it is that we're doing, and we all have found exactly how to do it right from when we're babies.